Hey guys, this is the Ergo Slider Plus, the most expensive and unusual mouse that I've ever used. This is currently on sale for $175, and for those that aren't familiar with it, roller mouses or sliders tend to cost over $200, so this is actually one of the cheapest models out there right now. I want to thank Fursco for sending this in. So in the box, you get a thank you card, the Ergo Slider pad, a user manual, and a scroller. On the back of the box, it shows some of the benefits, including the 2-year warranty that's included with this. Setting it up is really easy. All you do is place the roller on top of the slider and plug the USB into your computer. It's that simple. It's a little more than half the size of my keyboard, and since it fits on my small compact desk, I'm sure that many others won't have a problem with this either. There are a total of 4 buttons, the back and forward buttons on top and left and right clickers on the bottom. In the middle is a scroll button used to scroll up and down on a page. When you click on it, it acts like a double clicker. One problem with this is that you can only scroll up or down on a page, not left or right, which is inconvenient at times. On the bottom is a cushion area to rest your hands on. Underneath there are 5 rubber tacks that help keep the slider in place on a flat or curved surface. On the top is the roller used to move around the cursor that's sensitive so that you don't have to move around your hand too much, and you can click on it too. It oddly feels satisfying to move around, and it may sound a little cumbersome at first, but it doesn't take too long to get used to this. It's actually pretty nice. I got used to it by the second day. I tried gaming with this, and it just doesn't work out too well. This can also be applied to a laptop, and it's so much faster and better to use than the trackpad, but I'm sure that dropping another $200 just for a laptop accessory isn't going to be worth it for a lot of people. But then again, this clearly isn't meant for everybody. This is really useful for people that are working in an office, sitting on the computer all day to prevent strain because it minimizes hand movement away from the keyboard. Helpful for people that have carpal tunnel syndrome or musculoskeletal disorder, those who are into ergonomics and or have the extra cash to spend. I can't recommend any other roller pad as this is currently the cheapest one out there and it gets the job done.